If you're a business owner managing your own social media, it can be tough to ensure every message is responded to in a timely manner while you run the rest of your business. You know social media can help you grow, but that's only if you appropriately nurture your followers and messages, which you don't have time to do. So if you find yourself short on time with this or don't have enough staff to help you respond to messages daily, you're gonna wanna watch to the end of this video because today I'm showing you how to set up Facebook automated responses. All right, the parent company of Facebook, Meta, says Inbox and Meta Business Suite can help make it easy to talk to people who are interested in your business when you're online or offline. It can also help save time by letting you manage your business's communications across Facebook, Messenger, and Instagram direct in one place. Automated responses can help you stay organized, reach more customers, and help you build strong relationships with people who interact with your business's Facebook page, Messenger, and/or Instagram account. When you turn on an automated response, people will get a reply from your business automatically when they interact with your Facebook page or Instagram account for a specific event or when their message contains certain keywords. So let's look at how to set up Facebook automated responses on desktop. Start by going to your inbox on Meta Business Suite desktop and make sure your business page is selected. Now, Meta's instructions say to click automated responses, but I did not have that option. So if your screen looks like mine, you'll want to click the dropdown where it says available or away and click edit away message. Then you should be brought to your inbox automation screen. On my screen at the bottom, you can see some of the automations we already have in place. So to get started, hit the blue create automation button. To create your own custom message, click start from scratch and create a name for your automated response. Select whether you want to send the automated response on Messenger, Instagram, or both. Add up to 5 keywords or phrases. And remember, when someone uses any of these keywords or phrases in a message to your business, then they will get this automatic response. Select the timing for when you want to send the automated message. And remember, this is the amount of time after someone sends you a message that they'll receive that automated response. Customize your automated message with text, photos, videos, buttons, and personalization. Preview how the message will look on the right, and once you've got it the way you want it, click save. Your other option is to use suggested presets. You can scroll through and choose a goal that makes the most sense for your business. Do you want to simply greet people no matter what they send and let them know a representative will be with them shortly? Do you get asked the same questions all the time? Set up an FAQ automation to get those questions answered for them while you sleep or work on other things. And also keep in mind that there are follow-up messages as well. So if you use Facebook Messenger to pursue leads and clients, you can set up appointment reminders and so on. Select one of the preset automated responses and follow the screen prompts to set up the automated response. Preview how the automated response will look on the right and then click save. Your automated response will now be turned on and begin sending immediately when triggered according to the person's individual settings. To turn it off, go to suggested presets and click on the type of automated response you want to turn off. Then click the toggle button at the top to turn it off. You can edit any automated response by clicking on it from the menu. Now, if you have the Meta Business Suite mobile app, you can set up automations there too. So I want to cover how to set it up there as well. But first, really quickly, I have to mention if you'd rather have a professional agency just handle all of your social media marketing for you so that you don't even have to worry about any of this. We do that for small businesses every single day. So I'll put our contact link below in case you're interested in learning more about that. All right, let's quickly cover how to set up Facebook automated responses on mobile. First, you must have a role on the page that allows you to complete these steps. So if you're not seeing the option for automated response on mobile or desktop, your page permissions could be the reason. Otherwise, to set up automated responses, tap the 3 lines hamburger icon, tap settings, and tap automated responses. You can turn on or customize the following categories in messaging settings. First, we have greet customers. Under greet customers, you can set away messages where your business can be away and send messages when you are not available. An instant reply, where you can respond to the first message someone sends your business on Messenger or Instagram. The next category is communicate about jobs, where you can set an application received automation that responds to someone who applied for a job you posted. The next category is respond to feedback. You have page recommended, where you can send someone a message after they share that they recommended your page, such as a thank you message. And you have page not recommended, where you can send someone a message after they share that they did not recommend your page, such as as an apology or request for more information. The next category is share info about your page. You have contact information where you can share your business contact info, such as a phone number or Instagram link, and location where you can share your business address or location and information such as nearby parking or public transportation. And remember, these are all automations. So when we talk about sharing your contact info, responding to feedback, all of it, we're talking about automated replies that are sent on your behalf based on conditions that you set in advance. And the last category is communicate about appointments. You have appointment reminders where you can send customers a reminder before their appointment, and follow-up messages where you can send customers a message after their appointment. Tap save after you're done customizing, and then you'll have set up automated responses in your inbox. So please like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell if you plan on setting up Facebook automated responses for your business, and I will see you guys in the next episode.